Hello everyone, this is my weather-o-matic and I'm going to show you how it works. So now it's idle, and if I run a Python script, he goes to the current weather and temperature. He already has all the values stored inside the MSP430, so now if I want to see the minimum, maximum temperature and weather for today, I just press that little button. It goes to the minimum and maximum temperatures and then back to the current weather. For tomorrow, and then for the day after. We can press the button at any given time and he will show us what you want. So that's it. Hello everyone, this is my weather-o-matic and I'm going to show you how it works. So now it's idle